How does a gecko crawl on glass? It's a smooth surface. There's nothing to grab onto.
It can only be described as the gecko effect.
Hey, we know how he does it. Like any octopus would, with suction cups. The octopus uses suction cups, and I bet the gecko does it too.
Hey, you wanna try it?
Sounds like a perfect time for an experiment.
Yeah, midnight.
We just gotta be sure not to wake the rest of the gang. Hey, where does Goki keep those suction cups anyway?
I know.
Let's try the invention garage.
I'm with you, bro.
Aviva and Kogi have the invention garage so well booby-trapped.
There's no way Zach could steal an invention without setting off the alarm.
But we know our way around. Get this experiment started.
Where's the trampoline?
Suction cup feet for climbing on glass. Experiment one.